this part goes flat against my head like that.
So like this?
Correct.
Yep. Ow. You just want to make sure you have it turned on or else it will tear. Oh,
okay.
You're basically tugging his hairs out individually.
Okay. All right.
And you see the little black hairs shooting out everywhere?
I do. Are they on me?
I think they might be. Well,
this there's definitely no way I can kill you with this,
today,
right?
Is today the 30th? Is today the 30th?
All day.
All right. It's July 30th and Paul's getting his head shaved.
You're doing a great job.
Thank you. You can't see. I know.
That was, yeah.
Your trust in me is...
Right, well,
I have a complete, explicit faith. That
I'm thinking that she should just stop now.
Why?
because Devin's a bad person.
All right. Look at that. Oh, beautiful.
Coming together.
It's like, oh.
This is exciting. Mm. Do you know my dad's a barber?
Oh, is he?
So this is what I might have to end up doing with my life.
Nice.
Oh, you don't want to do it that way. You want to,
You want
to hold it like this.
Like this.
Yes.
Oh, that feels nice.
Instead of gouging him with the sharp part.
All right then. Wow.
Yeah.
All the way up my arm.
Mm-hmm.
So I was in the shower.
Yeah.
And I had like a towel around me.
Yeah.
And then this grandmother comes up to me.
Yeah.
And tries to hook me up with her doctor son.
Nice.
While I'm like half naked.
Excellent.
It's like, this is great. I'm totally not awkward.
Oh, I can't wait. This is going to be amazing.
What's going to be amazing? The shaved head?
Yeah.
Why is this isn't your head normally shaved? Is someone really going to watch this video?
Of course.
Absolutely.
I am.
Devin is.
I'm going to watch it.
Oh my goodness, I can't see. Oh,
okay, yeah. I'm going to turn my head towards you.
Wow, that'd be helpful. Oh. Thank you. Wow.
Snap. You see what I did there?
You don't have a bald spot, do you?
Not anymore. Well, I mean...
Now it's all one.
Now it's just a massive bald spot. I am working on one, though. Don't worry.
Really?
You're working on one.
Yeah, absolutely.
Ambitions in life, huh?
Yes. I don't see
things
it.
I want to do before I die. Develop male pattern baldness. I'm not worried.
Shirt. Oh, owned.
That's okay.
I was filming.
I'm going to be changing here shortly anyways. So.
You're filming and what happened?
I just wasn't filming.
Right.
You got some hairy arms there, Chanel.
Unless you're
Wow, thanks.
It looks pretty good.
Yeah.
I think.
It's looking awesome.
Do you think that's a little too long there?
What? Oh, maybe he's got a bit of, he's got a bit of a mullet back there.
Okay, you can come and look now.
Thank you.
All right.
Chanel is training in the family trade. This video is brought to you by www.gotgrip.com.
So now I train the